The Community Honors the Blue, brought to you by WBAY and Linux of Green Bay. Officer Brandon Edwards was presented the Appleton Police Department's life-saving medal for his prompt and alert actions under unusual circumstances. When a distressed individual is threatening to take his own life, Officer Edwards took action and was credited with helping the individual see there was something to live for.
The call came on the radio of a jumper on the College Avenue Bridge.
Brandon happened to be in the right place at the right time and was able to get him off the bridge and get him to some help.
To think about it in retrospect, it is something that does not occur every day, so it does stick out in my mind as a pretty significant situation that occurred. One of the reasons I got into this profession is to take care of the community and ensure their safety.
Mother Nature is my playground, and when I hit the trail, I drive hard. And Mother Nature, she hits back even harder. Linex protects my vehicle inside and out. I've learned that anything worth protecting is worth overprotecting, because when protection matters most, I Linex it. Ask for it by name.